to Glenpoint on January 6th, Mike Pence politically missed an incredible opportunity by not testifying on January 6th. He could establish his patriotism, he could be a truth teller, and if he indeed thinks that the President of the United States did no wrong, he could actually offer a defense or put
thank you.